Mom! Remember those times when I was very young? We used to talk about everything. We used to play cards every Sunday. Whatever we did together, we were the best team. You always told me to be very generous with my friends, to understand them and never judge them. You didn't want me to be a bad person. You used to cry on my birthdays because you were so proud of me. Something happened to your little girl. No matter how hard you try, you can't keep me safe anymore. You don't know my new friends. You don't know where I am most of the time. And I've done some bad things. Some things I'm not proud of. Started using drugs. I've become a completely different person. I know that you feel that you're losing me, but I need you so much. I don't want you to hate me. I don't want you to judge me. I can't tell you how I feel. I'd rather go through this alone than hurt you. I'm late. I'll call you tonight, okay?
What's the problem? The problem's me. I know I'm not the easiest person to love. I know I have some issues and all. But I want you to love me so much that you don't care about my flaws. Because that's how I love you. You know, sometimes You look at me like you wish I wasn't there. Like you don't want me to protect you, to be next to you. Like you're scared of me. And this destroys me. I get even angrier. You know what my biggest problem is? It's jealousy. I get jealous when you go somewhere else instead of being with me. I get jealous when you dance. I get jealous when you put makeup on when I'm not around. But you know what? No one will ever love you as much as I do. Isn't that enough? Isn't love enough? The problem is that you're a fucking whore.
The kids are coming. What about you? My husband. The father of my children. My husband who betrayed me. Who abandoned me. Lost. Gone. Disappeared. You've become a shadow in my life. A shadow in my nights, a shadow in my dreams. It's as if you've died. After so many years, if I still have tears rolling down my cheeks, it's because I loved you so much. If only I could turn back time, I would prove my love to you. You never believed I loved you. Did you love me? Was I not mature enough to prove my love? Or didn't you have enough self-confidence to believe it? I think we were both looking for absolute love. Absolute doesn't exist. I'm alone. I'm old, alone, without you by my side. If we're ever together again in another life, then we'll be ready for absolute love. Because we will invent it. Will you be able to make it?
Oh, hey, I haven't seen you since. You teased me on the school bus, pushed me around at recess, forced me to give you my pocket money. You bullied me during my whole high school years. But you know what? I'm successful now. I'm not the kid you used to know. I have a job, a family, I have two daughters. I have everything I ever wished for. And when I look at you now, I guess life didn't treat you well, did it? You made fun of me. And now life is making fun of you. I know it's sad, but I'm so glad to see that. If only you could know what people actually think of you. Since high school, how are you?
So it's over. Just like that. I want to... to know that it hurts. It hurts so much. When I think that it's over, I feel empty inside already. I feel like a part of me is missing. You weren't only my boyfriend. You were also my best friend. But right now, I can already see you like a stranger. I'll hear you have a new girlfriend, you'll hear I have a new boyfriend. We'll act as if we had never been together. Then we'll think of each other less and less until we forget each other completely. It's always the same, isn't it? It's always the same cycle. You break up, you meet someone else, and think this time it's the one. Until that one is gone as well. Is, I don't want to forget you. I don't want to meet anyone else. I don't want to let you go. Even if we're very different from each other, even if you annoy me with your stupid ideas most of the time, well, I still can't live without you. Don't leave me. You know we're meant for each other. Be happy. Goodbye.
On Saturday, I'm gonna wake up at 5 a.m. while you guys will be all getting back to your house from partying. It'll be very dark outside, and I'll walk to the bus station. I'll fall asleep on the bus. Wake up each time someone gets in, fall asleep again. I go to the little cafe I work for, take orders all day long. Take orders from my boss, the customers, my co-workers, from people who won't even look at my face when they talk to me. I leave work, go home, eat dinner, study, and sleep. I'm not complaining. I'm obligated to do this to earn money, to be like you guys, to have a good future, to look after my parents. I wish you knew the truth about me, so I wouldn't stop lying about my life. Lying about my status, lying about personality. Going out, dude. What else? I want you to love me so much that you don't care about
a part of me is missing.
What does that say? I love you.
You won't tell me that, boyfriend.
You know, sometimes it's just you say you call me and you ask me permission. You don't want me to protect you, to be next to you. Well, you guys will be all getting back to your house. Isn't love enough?